How deadly was the Wild West? Well, it's really hard to say, but here's some numbers from Tombstone between 1879 and 1884. They estimated 300 people died, 121 died from old age, 2 from natural causes, 2 in childbirth, 5 died committing suicide, 7 were killed by Apaches, and 10 were hanged, 8 legally and 2 were lynched, 5 died of drowning, and 16 died of other types of accidents. 21 died from some sort of disease, which included 10 infants or young children. And in those years between 1879 to 1884, there were approximately 52 people that died by some type of gunshot wound. I have seen others say that the rate was even more. For example, in Dodge City, Kansas, you had a chance of 1 in 61 of being murdered, where in San Francisco at the same time was 1 in 23. So the Old West definitely was more violent.